Check out Misgif. The fuck's he doing now?
I feel like that.
I'm not telling familiar. You who it is. You have to guess.
I've seen this person before, but I don't know where. Who is this?
Keep guessing. Chat, don't tell her. Spam. Don't look. Who is it?
Oh,
it's
she's
Clint.
Ah, oh, damn it. She thought of it herself.
Yeah.
Oh, she's doing a list of who's the hottest. Sex in the City would still bang. Hey, you all right? I don't think so. No way, no how. I don't know the person well enough. They're beat as fuck.
Come on,
I'm stealing this content. What? Fuck it, dude. I'm gonna give Misgif a taste of his own medicine.
He's so hot. Are you serious?
You right.
God damn it. The way he looks at me whenever I'm in chat and
who is this? He's cute. Who is this?
Oh my god, that's Carl
Clint.
Jacobs.
Clint is hot. I don't know why she did that to
who
Clint.
Is that?
Clint's actually
he's
hot.
He's like some new kid on the block, Minecraft kid.
He's cute.
Oh come on, dude.
He's cute. He's,
he's
cute.
A tryhard spammer.
I don't care. He's cute.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's just only by looks. Okay, all right, Carl. Yeah. We see you over there.
Who is this?
That's plastic foil.
I already put him there.
Wait, what? Foil? That's fucked up.
I'm sorry.
Foil, sorry, come Chad. On. That's so
sorry,
fucked.
Sorry, Chad. Sorry, Chad.
That's so fucked. Ugh, foil.
I don't know who he is, though.
Foil's one of the greatest streamers of all time right now. He's on the up and coming. I'm telling you, you're going to want to bang him one day.
I don't bang people just for money.
Lame. Canute. No way. What?
Oh, my God. Oh, very
you
good.
You think Canute's hot?
You find me? You find me hurt?
Why?
That's very hurt to me as well.
I know a lot of things about Canute, so like maybe some of the guys that I don't
I'm know, from like, Norway.
Like reference for me to keep like, putting all their things in perspective. Does that make sense?
Yes. So you, so since you know Canute,
I like his
even though we're based this just
I know his mature. He's got a kid, so he's like, you know, he's like a grown up.
Right.
Like grown up. But I also like man childs in a way as well. They're just different kind of fun.
You like his Discord humor, he's very
like
fun.
I could still bang this guy one day and I could still bang this guy another day. Variety. The man child, the
so
grown
you're,
up.
So you're variety in streamers, is what you're saying.
Yes.
Instead
yes,
of variety streamer.
Variety.
No, I respect that. I really do. Yeah. Alright. Next up is Slick. Now keep in mind he knows where you are.
Where's Slick though? Is that really? That's not Slick.
Yeah, that's Slick. It's
months,
the worst.
Wow, the
is Misgif currently wearing the shirt that I got Nick to buy for himself? Is that what's going on currently?
This is one of the biggest leeches on Twitch. You have no idea who he is. He's irrelevant and he's a
who's
stupid
that?
Mario Kart stream sniper. That's Seti. Austin show.
Damn. I know he's gay or bi, but
what?
Like, he's out there.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Bro!
He's hot.
You think Austin's hot?
I think
the team, dude. The fucking team. If she puts Will up there too, is stacked. I have the best fucking squad.
What the hell?
On Twitch.
Do you like the fact that he's like Austin's like like very
we're on top, baby, feminine. The boys.
No, the first time I went on his show, he actually told me this story about how when he was young, he used to fuck his couch.
Yeah, we've all heard that story before as we've
have
watched
you
the
really?
Show. Yeah, I watched
okay.
the episode.
Okay,
it was every
okay.
other show he would tell that story.
Oh, okay.
All right, poke. Now, the thing is, we should probably not. Oh, okay. All right, you put him in with Lamont. That's just fucked up. Coke Carnage, we can't rate him. We cannot. You are going to rate Coke Carnage. No way! What?
Why not?
I would say Sex of the City, but that's just me.
Yeah, no. Not that high.
All right, Destiny.
Oh!
Why? Can I ask why for this
one? Kind of good looking, and I dig... his vibe. He's like a very serious guy.
Okay, now I don't want to be on this list. What? I take it back.
She's mental. What
over Clint, dude? Are you serious?
Oh, I am.
You're putting Destiny over Clint Stevens.
He said the same
thanks
thing.
Thanks to streams Hasan 3.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, with this, that's just so strange. All right, I'm gonna put Lyric and you can't, you cannot, there's no way.
Oh my God, I have a story.
All right, what's your story?
When I first went to my first ever convention, I walked up to Lyric and I was like, oh my God, I'm such a huge fan. And he looked at me.
Wait, how do you know what he looks like if he doesn't show his face?
And he looked at me and he was like,
three, you love you.
Oh, okay. And he walked away. And I felt so denied. I don't think I've ever felt worse in my life. It was pretty bad.
So, oh, in that, are you going to try to rate him no way, no how just because he did that? Or is it hot that he did that?
No way, no how.
Oh, that's just so fucked up.
Fuck that. Have a little bit of kindness.
All right. We got fucking...
you has.
Who's that? I don't know who that is.
How do you not know he plays WoW every single fucking day?
Who is that?
You don't know who he is?
Maybe it's a bad picture?
No, it's fucking Quinn.
Quinn 89?
I don't know who that is.
All right. Well, you don't know the person.
I don't know the person.
All right. He's a fucking keto. Ooh. He's a fucking keto streamer.
But he rates higher than Slick.
He does.
Oh. Ooh. Now, is he on the end?
What fucking bullshit is this, mate? Up there. He's a fucking keto streamer.
That's still better, okay? At least you're not plastic
foil. He's a homie. I can't see him that way.
He does smell good, though.
He does.
All right, Greek.
Or nor. I'm doing catharsis. Right. I'm gonna finish this video after the segment's done.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right, well, sorry, Greek, you're friend zoned. All right, S-Fan.
I'm gonna put him right there with Greek.
All right, who's first though, S-Fan or Greek?
Probably Greek.
Oh, son of a bitch. Seer. What? That dude's a sex symbol. What are you talking about? Have you seen his view count lately? I would go with the still bang. 100%.
I don't bang people for more like you.
That's just so boring. That's why I date Maya. I found her with like 50 fucking viewers. Yeah, that's like I
she had 200 viewers before you met.
Okay, maybe I was watching her intro stream, but it wasn't that high. Okay, it wasn't anything crazy. All right, Forzin with two Z's.
He's gonna get hottest.
Okay, that picture is doing him justice. Have you seen him lately?
I have. Okay. Listen, I've been watching.
He looks like he's asking for $5 on Hollywood Boulevard.
Time. I've been watching him for a long time. I would still bang.
Jesus. T1, and be careful with this one. Michaela will take the fastest red eye down here to hit you.
She's cool. He's aight.
Oh, okay. Jesus. The cowman.
He's gonna get Sex in the City.
I think
you'll have Hazzy.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, who's better than Tyler?
Wait, really? What the fuck?
Probably Tyler.
She is stern with
her. Do I put them in order?
Yeah, I mean, you can put them in order to a sense. Okay. Oh!
Wait.
No, you should put that one up like two spots.
Listen, motherfuckers. I've been saying XQC's hot before it became a fucking meme, okay? I've been a day one advocate of XQC being attractive conventionally, despite being literally the size of one thigh of mine.
I'm undecided on this one.
What? You like older men. 100% you like older men. The median age of this age group is like 42. And the reason why it's not 50 is because Carl Jacobs is there.
Younger.
That's it. That's the only one. You're literally putting all the old men up top and the younger ones on the bottom.
Maybe like old men.
Lou DeVaca, biggest cousin. Ludwig.
Who is this?
That's Ludwig, dude.
Oh, fuck, he's hot.
Oh, my fucking God. All right, Soda.
Okay. Okay.
What?
Oh!
Mitch Jones. All right, you're just going in a row here.
Oh, fuck.
I'm just saying, this is a good-ass squad up top, okay?
I feel like knowing what he did to that room really ruined things.
This is a good-ass fucking squad. These are some of my favorite streamers, for the record.
After seeing the room that he left, I'm going to put him in idle.
I mean, actually, like, all of them, except for obvious ones, but...
I can't stand that.
All right, you don't know this guy well enough.
I don't.
All right, critical. And you don't know this guy well enough. And... I don't want you to rape fucking Blex. All right, but you know, I'll fucking let it go.
I don't know what that is.
He's literally, whenever I go offline, you see him go live. That's pretty much it. All right, critical.
Who is that? I don't know who that is.
I think I'm going to put him on, I don't think so.
Wow. That's messed up.
He's gorgeous. You're so dumb. He's beautiful.
Do you need a bib?
No.
Okay.
Moo Moo.
Oh, is that? I don't think he streams with a camera.
No, don't do it.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Yeah.
That's fucked.
I'm sorry. Who is this? He's kind of cute.
Some Italian guy. I forget his name.
What is his name?
It's Nick Merckx.
He's really cute.
Oh my god. It's like one of the only pictures I've ever seen where you can see his whole face. All right, we got Nim. I swear to god, if you don't put me up there, I'm gonna be fucking pissed.
Boys.
You're trolling at this point. You have to be trolling.
I'm hiding.
He, look at his chisel. He has fancy Squidward on roids. He's gorgeous.
He is
kind
of cute. Can we see more pictures of him? Can we go to social media? I think I need some more.
That's so fucked. That's so fucked.
Let's look at his Instagram.
That's so fucked.
Nim is
Mods,
hot.
Look at me, Nim Hearthstone stream. Ooh, look at that.
Oh. Okay, he's cute. Okay, yeah, no. Wait. Yeah, no. Mm. He went up a lot.
That's better. That's more like it. That's better.
Yeah, no.
I would put him way in front of Hasan, but that's just me. All right, Rich Campbell, the reason why we're all here. You could be 100%. Rich will take that. Rich will take he's Ike.
Okay.
He is 100% going to take that. Good job to Rich. He's proud of that
what
one.
What
the fine
fuck?
Okay.
All right, Shroud.
I can't write in this motherfucker's chat because it's sub only? What a fucking animal, dude.
That's what makes him attractive?
Yes. And now I'm banned Slicker. From his chat? Okay, I'm banning Misgif.
What? Okay, the fireball clearly hit you. There's no way.
Can we look at more pictures of Slicker?
You obviously want to if you put him there. What? Blex.
Unacceptable.
Nobody does.
Put him in, I don't know the person.
How do I find out who banned me? Who's
stay that? Safe.
How do I find out who banned me? This is literally 1987. George Orwin.
He's aight.
Cool, Tim. That's not bad. And Moxie.
I have no idea what Moxie looks like, but he's got a cup of pride.
You're so dumb.
Because a lot of this doesn't make sense. Moist critical is way too low.
Like right here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's perfect.
There you go.
All right, chat. This is the full list.
No. What does Moxie actually look like?
Well, he looks like this.
Oh, that's the same person?
Yeah, that's him. That's his old stream.
Don't like it when you're on the other side of the ban, huh? I didn't even get to write, dumbasses. I never fucking preemptively ban you. I preemptively ban. I fucking right, ban you when you say dumb
Connery's
shit.
If this was Connery's pants, where would it go?
Probably here.
You shit talked her before? Oh, really?
Nice.
Mhm. That's pretty good.
That's not bad.
No, not at all.
Nah, he'll take that. That's pretty good. Mhm. So you sewed us all the way up here.
Yeah.
Why?
What do you mean why? He's hot.
Oh, I've just always had like a little bit of a crush on him.
Oh my god, it's so fucking lame. You're such a viewer.
I'm such a viewer. It is what it is. I mean.
Wait,
why is
it
sub only mode?
I don't think I've ever.
Why is chat in sub only mode? There we go.
I don't think I've ever fucking.
Oh, they're fucking pissed because Hasan's first.
They're pissed because of Hasan?
He's Miz awesome. Refresh. I think there's one more.
He's hot. Who's Who is that?
Thank
Aiden,
you.
Crisscross applesauce, Aiden Ross. Which one do you think?
Would still bang.
What? And you tell me that you don't like guys with viewers. That is such a fucking lie. It's a cap and a half.
Bro. She put Destiny up there, so I don't know if she likes guys Neff. With viewers.
Where did the OBS go?
Huh?
We can't see what chat looks at.
Dude, I know what they're looking at. They're looking at my screen, and then they look full. Oh, okay. Dude, why does every fucking person complain in my room whenever I do this shit?
Yeah.
add rice gum? Dude, I'm not adding rice. It's obviously Sex in the City, dude.
No, we're not adding rice.
What do you want me to fucking say? Okay. Asmongold.
Will!
Again, he's gorgeous. What?
Add Will!
Decided to 11 months away as my child's support.
Show Clint. Yeah, maybe you're like wrong on the Clint Stevens factor, and I feel like we need to look at some pictures of Clint Stevens.
Okay, let's look at some pictures of
Why
Clint.
Am I not a mod in his channel? What? This is fucking bullshit, dude.
Yeah, no, he stays there.
What?
Sorry.
What? All right, how about
he's
this
so
one?
He's so hot!
He's definitely staying there.
No! How about this one?
You're not pledging a case for him right now.
This one?
Yeah, he's going down.
He smacked his head.
Down,
I was the game controller.
He's going down now.
He's going down. How about
going
this
down.
One?
Not going down to
You're out of your mind!
Yeah. I mean, he literally looks like a... Clint literally looks like a Disney star. And I say this as like someone who has no connection to him, no relationship with this person whatsoever. Massive ego, literally can't be stopped. I am the best. I'm literally the best. Nothing can stop me. Who cares if my dick can fit inside the toilet paper roll? It doesn't stop me from being the literal best. Get on my level. What is that? Who said that?
Right now to prove it. That is something that Soda Poppin would tweet immediately. There is no way that's not from him. There's no way.
What is that? What is going on?
You're trying to Soda reacting to her?
Calm the fuck down, you people.
Chat, shut the hell up, you stupid ass bitch.
Shut up, chat. Wow, we have 50,000 viewers.
Holy it's shit. From a clip? Huh?
Does someone host it?
Alinity, what if I told you that I'm just a big icon at this point and a big streamer? Is that crazy to think?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Crazy to think.
Watch. Look what happens when I say Twitch Prime. Twitch Prime.
You heard the man. It is top of the fucking hour, they're boys.
I almost want them not to do it. Just
top of the fucking hour, boys. It's time for a 6-second ad break right now. If you'd like to no longer see the ads, all you need to do is subscribe. You can do it for $5. Or you can subscribe for free with a Twitch Prime. Ladies and gentlemen, you can do it. It is for free. Or you can use an ad block or a VPN, but here's the 1-minute ad break now.
Oh, that's John Zerka.
I would still bang.
Miz doing
that's
an ad
That's John
read?
Zerka, baby. One of the hottest guys on
Wait,
Twitch.
Is he dating Jenna?
No. I think they're just both in this picture because they're both canceled. Maybe that was it. Yeah, something like that.
What did he do?
I think he hung out with Jenna. Not smart. Not smart.
Why? Why do you like Jenna?
Why don't I like Jenna?
I love this, dude.
I don't have a problem with Jenna. I don't
dude, I love this. Misgiv is doing content, and I'm just stealing it. This is great, dude. This actually feels great. I don't have to pause it and talk over it for like 3.5 hours and make a, you know, 1-hour-long video go for literally 5 hours as I, like, go through every detail of fucking COVID conspiracies and vax conspiracies. I'm just going to do that. I mean, I'm technically kind of literally doing that right now while I'm stealing his content, but I should do that more often. Here it is.
He sucks. Hate that guy.
We could do girls.
That's it?
I just feel like I would be hurting some feelings.
That's it?
So you want to rate girls' personalities?
No.
But I was like, there's no such thing.
Looks. Yeah, girls don't have personality.
That was sick.
Yeah.
If she starts rating girls, it's going to be fucking
drama. True,
on
guys
site.
Don't care.
Yeah,
girls
yeah,
have
guys
hair. You realize that when you came in my room, I played a Pornhub intro?
Hassle.
You played a Pornhub intro.
Chat, stop looking around for Will Neff. I don't know where he is.
I have a video on Pornhub.
What?
Yeah.
What did you say?
There was a video on Pornhub of me. It's when I accidentally showed the titty on Twitch.
What?
Oh, how many views does it have?
I don't know. I've never been there.
Okay, I'm done. I'm bored. He's not going to do the tier list anymore. I'm not actually bored. Misgiv does great content. This is what I was saying when I said he does good content. Like this video, please subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss out on any future videos.